sign you now?
Good, good. Okay, I'm going to read, finish off a couple more. It's a little about my kids, kind of. Okay, this is one I wrote on Halloween called Trick or Treat. That year, my 10-year-old daughter was a vampire, which made sense. My 7-year-old son was a firefighter, which did not. I'm not sure why that would be frightening. Perhaps an incompetent firefighter that carried a blunt axe, but did not know how to turn the water on, was prone to join wildcat strikes over his employer's mishandling of a pension fund. As I get older, I run faster, eat more candy, need the sugar if I am to escape. Regret is behind me waving a big stick, and clubbing when I least expect it, when I'm having a shit buying a lottery ticket. Eventually it will get me, but for now, I ignore the loss that disappeared that throws skittles at the bedroom window. Whisper and plot almost out of earshot. Promise me what they cannot deliver. Blame me for the things that cannot be undone. One night, trick-or-treating, I will tumble into an empty grave that has been made for me. It's no matter, I'll be fine. I will shout for emergency help. The tiny fingers of the world's most sincere rescue worker will pull me free. Okay, I'm going to finish with one I wrote in the summer.